What's up, everybody? My name is JJ Life, and today we are playing some more Super Mario RPG. Last time we was told to head to Rose Town, and we talked to Mallow's grandfather, or adopter grandfather, told him he was not a frog. We're gonna keep going. We're almost to Rose Town. We just have to make it through Rose Way, and then we will see what we have to do next. The yellow tiles automatically carry you when you hop on them. You can't jump off a tile when it's blue. All right, got it. Boom. Oh. No, wait, go back, bro, go back. How do I get that flower over there? I see a flower over there. Maybe I have to go to a different one? This one? No. Is it only these two paths? Oh, no, it keeps going. Okay. No, I don't want to go that way either. Maybe this way? There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay. Okay, what's this way? This way is... Here we go. Boom. Oh, what the frick is that? Snapdragon? Bro, that is a flower. Oh, yeah, we got the shell last time. Okay, we can't block that. Oh, we're asleep. Oh, yeah, also we got the froggy stick. Yes, sir. We did not time that appropriately, but... Okay. There we go. Perfect block. Nice. And he's almost down. Let's just... Okay, we still didn't do the time. If we time it... If we time these right, then I could just knock them out. That's what I wanted to do, but I messed that up. Oh my god. Bro, stop it. Don't do this. Please do not do this. They hate Mallow. I still didn't time that right. Perfect block? Perfect block again? That wasn't timed right either? Wow. Am I bad? That was just a miss, okay. Dude, I can't get the timing right. I'm trying to get the timing right to hit everybody. That's why I haven't targeted the Snapdragon, because I thought it was just gonna... Yeah, I don't know. Am I too... I think I'm too late, maybe? Don't target Mallow. Oh my god. Well, we can still block when we're asleep. Okay. Yeah, I don't... I think... I guess I'm doing it too early. I don't know. Oh, Mallow's one experience point away from leveling up. Does Mallow still have... Okay, Mallow does still have the Cinder Ring. Okay, so there's no treasures in this area. But there is that. So, that's what we get. I will... Too early? Dude, I'm confused. I don't know if I'm doing it too early or too late, to be honest. I thought I did it earlier that time. And I still got it, but... There we go. Okay, we got that. Okay, we got that. Okay. Bro, leave Mario alone. Oh my god. So these enemies are annoying. These enemies are annoying as hell. Block that. There we go. Okay, we figure out the timing. Yeah, we figure out the timing. Nice. Oh damn, that did 10 damage. Oh, Mallow is low. Alright, Mallow levels up. Does Mallow get full? When you level up, do you get full HP? If so, that's clutch. Look at Mario go. I love the little Mario dance. What did I say? Last time I said we would get... Oh, plus 3 attack? Okay, I know I said last time I would get HP, but plus 3 attack instead of just plus 1? We gotta go for the attack. My Mario is a powerhouse. Okay, Frogman, nice. Also, I did do that slide river thing again. So, I have like 2 extra frog coins compared to when I ended up the last video. I didn't want to go this way. I'm going backwards. No! I want this one. Oh my god. Up! Another enemy. A star slap. Mario. Oh, that. Okay, I got one shot. Once again. Okay, nice. Oh, damn. Messed up my gauge. Fuck that. There we go. Nice. Mario's strong. Mario's so strong. I'm not getting any experience off, though, off of this. Wait, there is one more path. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Is there another path to the right? How do I get to the one to the right? Is it... I guess I am going back. Take me this way? Does it go another way? How do I get to those over there? Or is it this? No, this way only goes two ways. Right? I'm gonna stay on it one more time? Yeah, okay, yeah. So it has to be like this one, I guess. Or maybe I just can't get to him. I see another block in the right corner. I'm not sure how to get over there, though. But... I don't want to sit here forever. Because I am kind of just taking my sweet time. Yeah, I guess. Or what am I doing? I'm literally going backwards without even... I'm a little tired, and it's kind of late. It's my fault. Okay. Now take me back this way. Now take me back the other way. Now take me up there. Okay. Oh, well. We'll come back there later, I guess. Bro, that's a bandit. Damn, he's fast. Okay. Oh, we missed him, too. He's almost down, so I'm gonna... Okay, and we timed it right. Oh, it didn't knock him out, though. But we did. It did knock out the one on the left. But we still did knock out the one in the middle, so... Works out. There we go. Double KO. I'm not gonna fight everything low-key. I don't really want to be... Oh, I want the fights to be hard, so I don't want to fight everything. But at the same time, I hear that the... I heard that the post-game fights are a little hard. Oh, this is literally where I wanted to be at. The frame drops are kind of crazy. Do I want to be that way, or do I want to be... Up? Do you have a second path? There we go. That's where I want to be. I want the coins. There we go. Where do you take me? I'm scared. I don't want to get off this. Take me back. Take me back. Okay. All right. Now I can leave in peace. In peace. Let me leave in peace. There we go. Thank you. Don't we like see Bowser or something up here? I feel like we do, right? No. Oh, actually, I'll fight him. I don't want to skip everything. Oh, maybe I do. That guy's kind of annoying. What did he just do to me? Okay, I can't do specials. Oh, this is a special shy guy. Oh, and I timed that wrong. Low-key. What are shy guys weak to? I timed that wrong. No, I didn't. Okay, poison. I don't have any of these. Damn. 212 HP? That's what that said, right? That's crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, you're so annoying. I can't use my gauge either. I guess I'll use a Thunderbolt. Nice. Ouch. Oh my god. Dude, the Shy Guys are so annoying. Don't attack her, Mallow. Dude, no way. Dude, they're already asleep. Dude, Mario was... Okay, thank you. Dude, no way, bro. Don't target Mario. Target Mallow. Thank you. Do I want to use this? I kind of want to just get rid of these other guys real quick. HP max. Okay. Okay, now we attack. Okay, now we can. Now we're fine. Now we're fine. All right, let's not get the defense up this time, bro. Okay, what is this? This is something different. Flower essence. Does it fill up my flower points? Oh yeah, it does. And attack up. Oh my god. I'm going to jump on you, bro. Okay. We missed Mallow, please. Mallow, please, Mallow. You can't be doing that right now. I want to get out of here, dude. I don't want to fight Shy Guys anymore. Dude, I do not... There is no fucking way, bro. I do not want to fight Shy Guys anymore. Dude, stop it. Please stop it. Please stop it, bro. Oh my god. And I... Please die. Dude. Okay, okay. He can't do it twice in a row, so I guess it's fine, but... I messed up. I wanted to jump with Mario, but I wasn't thinking. Dude. I wasn't thinking, bro. Bro, let Mario wake. Oh, please. Mallow kill, please. Okay, 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 okay. How come the enemies don't have... Oh, should we try a super jump? Yeah, we should be getting right. We should be close to the... Focusing. 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 Let's get the 30. Let's get the 30. Damn it. Because there, I know, there's like a challenge later on. You have to do like 30 in a row or some shit. Dude, I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight Shy Guys anymore at all. Okay, I'll take that. Dude, okay, that's fine. This is fine. These are fine. These are fine. Completely. Special one. Dude, low key, I'm, Oh, I timed that terrible. I didn't mean to do Thunderbolt, but we'll take it. Also, they both fled, and I messed up the timing. I'm messing up everything. Okay. Note to self. Do not record at 4:15 again. Dude, and I wanted the coins. No, we're not doing this. Okay. I should have targeted the other Shy Guy, but it's fine. Nice. Okay, no more shenanigans. Dude, Shy Guys are public enemy number one right now. Public enemy number one. I'm not trying to do that. Give me my coins. Nice. I just want the coins. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. I got what I wanted, I'm out. Oh, there was Bowser, yeah. There was Bowser's goons. Oh, Mal, I saw that Mario animation stopping Mallow. Dude, rallying the troops? Rallying the troops? Bowser's so cool. Dude, Bowser in RPG games is like one of my favorite characters. Alright, people. Form rings. Jagger, head of the Shield Warriors. Yes, sir. Wizard Koopa, Master of the Hooded Sorcerers. I think this was before it was called Magic Koopas. And last but not least, Goomhilde, Grande Dame of the Crownling Goombas. He didn't do anything. I mean, I don't know what he would have done anyway. This is our finest moment. Bowser's minions are invincible. We shall be victorious. The bridge is down, but we'll find a way to get back in. Move out on the double. Sorry, look at his walk. That's him. That's the walk of a king right there. Bowser and his minions must be on their way to Bowser's keep. Come on, Rose Town is just up ahead. Yeah, I'm ready to keep going, bro. We made like no progress. That Shy Guy fight took like 3 minutes. Or 5 minutes. I don't know how. It took a while. It took a long time. It felt like 30 minutes, bro. But we're in Rose Town now, so that's good for us. What's the gimmick for Rose Town again? I don't remember. Oh, okay, I remember. Is it right when I walk forward? See, arrows come flying out of the forest, and when you're hit, you can't move. See, look, I can't move a muscle. Now I know how a scarecrow feels. The arrows aren't falling. I thought arrows, like, fall as I'm... Okay, it doesn't matter. Since the day a shooting star fell into the forest, arrows have been showering our town. Damn. Oh, she's done. I can't move. Alright, let me heal up real quick, personally. Mario, help! Mahahaha. Hey, Mario. I'll be taking care of Princess Peach now. Boing, boing. Super jump attack. Yeah, yes, sir. Oof, damn. Mario's like, wait a second, that's not how I'm supposed to go. You think you can hurt me with your childish pranks? Attention, Peach, here come with me. Zip your lip. Help! Help! Somebody please help me. Ha! Oh my gosh! It's Mom, look, we have a guest. Yes, dear, I hear you. Hello there. Why aren't you Mario? For real? Well, you have the hat and the funky stash. Are you really Mario? You betcha. How do I know it's you? You might just be pulling my leg. Show me. Prove it. I love this. Or like, bro, there's no way you're more. What? As soon as he jumps, like, wait a second. This is Mario. This right here is the real deal. All right. Hey, Mario, want to play with me? I'm playing Save the World. Now, gas. Mario might be a little tired, dear. Ah, come on, Mom. You never play with me. It's no fun playing alone. Oh, dear. Mario, I have to ask, but could you play with gas for a little while? Yeah, I got you, bro. Or, I got you, ma'am. Yes! Mario just bought the farm, so, you can be Bowser. I'll be GENO, okay? Ready? Let's play from where I left off. Ooh, scary, but just watch me. Better watch out, Bowser, because GENO's gonna blow you away. Take this. Damn. Your turn, Bowser. Fuck them kids. Ow, oh no. He keeps this up. I'm finished. Alright, you asked for it. The super duper custom patent one and only shooting star shot. Damn. Oops, I think I missed. Oh dear, oh my, Mario, are you alright? Damn. But we got knocked out by a kid. That's crazy. Ooh, the cutscene. The cutscene. Oh, what's gonna happen? I know what's gonna happen. It's everyone's favorite character for some reason. I mean, he's not a bad character, but like, I've never really understood why GENO is as popular as he is, but he is cool. He's just not as cool as he's made out to be, in my opinion. But no, he's still cool, though. I'm going to use him a lot in this playthrough, probably. GENO is here. Damn. Bro, stand up. Damn. Bro, walk, GENO. Walk. Alright. Get me out of bed. Wake up, Mario. Alright, we'll save it. Low-key, I would end off here, but it's... I don't want the parts to be too short, because if they're too short, then that means I'm gonna be recording the series for a while. Mom, you never believe what I saw. It was amazing, Mom. I just saw GENO walk into the forest. Neat, huh? Yes, dear. That's nice, dear. Isn't GENO the one who broke my lamp the other day? Ah, oh, Mom, that was just, well, you know. Now this is real. I swear, Mom, really, it's true. I saw him outside. Alright, guys, let's hear it. What are you trying to get out of this time? Mom, I didn't do anything. I really, truly saw GENO walk into the forest. Sorry if I hurt you, but what would GENO want in the forest? Oh, this boy is impossible. Bro, I'll go find GENO for you. I got you, little kid. No, it's really weird. I just saw a doll dressed in a blue cape walking toward the forest. Okay, are you saying the same thing? Oh, wait, can I buy something new here? Oh, this is not good. I just can't go. Now I can't go to the forest to chop up any wood. Let's explore a little bit. My husband still hasn't come back. I wonder what's keeping him. Can I go through this fireplace? I don't think I can, but okay. You know, you gotta explore a little bit. What's up? There's a stairway that leads to my house, but my son's been playing with the controls again. Mar, only you can jump up there. Please, help me get back up. Nah, I'm good, bro. I'll come back and do that later. Because I think you get like a prize if you go through the forest without him doing something. I want to go someplace fun. Standing around here is so boring. Oh wait, there's hidden treasure. Did they make this impossible to reach on purpose? I gotta do something else probably. Okay, we found it. Okay. I don't know how to get that though. I'll figure that out in a second, I guess. Hello, Mar. It's so nice that you dropped by the shop. What can I do for you? Oh, this is the weapon shop. Yeah, okay. We could buy a thick shirt for Mario. And then thick pants for Mallow. And then we don't want... I don't really want any equipments right now. Because we have the jump shoes for Mario. I don't really know what Mario can't jump on, but I'm going to keep him. Mario, get to have a customer last. What do you want? What do you need? We don't really need any. Oh, I guess we'll take two of these just because we hate Shy Guys. And I guess we'll take two more of these just in case. But yeah, we're kind of fine for the most part on items. I'll figure out how to get that block later. Oh, wait. Probably just like this, right? Yeah, okay. Nice. Anything else in here before we leave out? No? Okay. Damn. What if those hit me? Hello, guy. I'll tell you, it's scary out there, but someone's gotta pump the water. Did I go in here already? No, I didn't. I'm worried about my grandson. He went out to play, but he didn't come back when he should have. Okay. We're told not to go outside because it's too dangerous. Grandpa's pumping some water for us. I wish we could help too. Okay. Nothing really too important. Bro, you were already outside. Were you already right here? I can't move. I don't know if you were right there or not, but alright. That looks like everything from here. So now it's time to go into the forest. Forest maze. And if I remember correctly... Oh, wait, there's a hidden block. Boom. Oh, a mushroom. Hidden block, hidden block, hidden block, hidden block. This place is small, so I'll find it in a second. Any second now. There we go. Coca-Cola. What does that do? Oh, all members. Okay. Oh, okay. Coca-Cola. Yeah. Those are good. Yeah. Find as many of those as possible. Do we want to fight this Wiggler? I guess we will. Nice. Vigor up. I don't remember what that does. Defense? Gauge up. Can't block. Okay. I'm a mushroom. I'm a mushroom, bro. Did I not block that? Okay. I don't think I can do anything as a mushroom. I did not block that. Oh, I guess I did because the train is still there. All right, nice. All right. Take another mushroom. Oh, that was not another mushroom. I got bamboozled. I'm in Nita. Okay, I keep thinking they're gonna attack faster than what they're attacking. And then that time I was too slow. But still easy enough. I will pop a mushroom for Mallow because he kind of needs it. You're not bamboozling me again, bro. Yep, I knew it. Also, this song is so good. Another hidden treasure. I'm jumping. There we go. Nice. See, that's why we got our thing. Can I go through these? Oh, I can go down these. Are there anything important in these? No, there's nothing important in here. The secret, the pin would have told me there was a hidden block. There was. Any of them? Okay, there is something here. I'm be jumping around for a while. Oh my god! Damn, the bees are fast. Alright. Can we block those? Okay. And I pushed A too early on accident. Okay. But that's still nice and simple. We got one more B that's definitely gonna chase us down. But besides that, they're after me. I'm just jumping around, seeing if I can find the hidden block somewhere. Damn it. Donkey! No, let me stop that. That's a bad joke. That joke is overplayed. I'm gonna fireball this. It's a gorilla. Oh, it ran away. Damn. Oh, Mario's kinda low. I will also heal Mario up after this battle. We'll block those. There we go, nice. Alright, let's heal up Mario real quick. Mushroom on Mario. Okay. I want the hidden treasure. I look stupid just jumping around everywhere. This room's so much bigger, so I don't know exactly where the treasure will be at, but I'm sure I will find it any second, right? 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 Bro, don't make me cut the video. Don't make me have to edit the video! There we go. Finally. God damn. The things I do, bro. Oh my god, there's six of them? Nothing in here, right? Okay, nothing in here. Okay, good. Dude, this song sounds so good. I don't even care, low-key. Okay, there's nothing in here. Oh, but we still have to... Is it in the same spot? Right here, right? No? No, at least there's nothing in here that I don't have... Like, I don't have to fight. I'm just about to jump around for a while. Oh my god, finally. God damn, bro. That one took like 2 minutes. Bad luck. But I didn't... Okay, I guess. Bad luck for me. Okay, there's nothing in here. Alright. Just one more to go. Hopefully there's not one low-key. Okay, good. There's nothing in here. Alright. Now we can continue. There is something. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'll be back one more time. One more time while I look for this. What is happening? Oh, he got mad. Was it this? Oh yeah, was that one? Okay, I guess I go back in? Oh, he's not here anymore. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was simple. Oh, another Coca-Cola. Okay. Okay, we're done. Now we go in there. Yeah, we go in there, and now we start the actual maze, right? No, we don't. I'm not fighting no more. I'm kind of done. I'm kind of done, bro. Done. Okay. Damn, he fucking jumped me. I just got snuck attack. Alright, gauge up, nice. I'm not gonna use my gauge because when we get GENO, that means we can do like actual special attacks, and I kinda wanna save the gauge for that. And nice. Easy fight. We're like halfway to leveling up. Alright, we do this. Now we're at the mage part, right? Yeah, but before that, before we do all this, we do left. I think it's left, straight up. Left. Oh, fuck. Straight. It's from Mario's perspective. I timed that wrong, and I got poisoned for it. Special enemy? Which one was special? Okay, you're special. I guess I'll super jump him. Nice. Nice. We're doing good. Damn. Could have did better. Ooh. Good damage. Good damage all around. What did that do? I'm a mushroom. Okay. That's what that did. Dude, these status effects, they're annoying. Are you almost done? Okay. Nice. Perfect block that. Alright, Mario, I need you to be free. I need you to be free, Mario. Mallow doesn't do enough damage. Dude, Mallow does not do enough damage. And okay, I was gonna say this gorilla is doing a lot of damage. Okay, we perfect block that. Nice. Bro, how much health do you have? Okay, nice. Okay. That was a lot. That was a lot of HP. Yeah, 12 experience though, so not too bad. And then what was it? Straight? I think we're straight. And now we go right. Right? Yeah, okay. Before we go down here, I don't think there's an enemy down here. This is just for secrets, but I want to heal up. Yeah, secrets. Power. No, wait, does this heal me up? Oh, it heals me up. Okay. Okay, yeah, we did pretty good. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Now we can just go some random way, right, to get GENO. Okay. Now we just follow GENO. Follow GENO. GENO, I am following you. Don't attack me, please. Okay. He fell. Damn, bro, you kind of clumsy. All right. I think we're almost done. Oh, I got bamboozled. I went at the free mushroom. Nice. That's one down. That's two down. And then he ran. Okay. Did GENO go up? Bro, I tell you, my memory is terrible. I think GENO went up. Bro, he fell asleep. Don't attack me. Okay. There's a hidden treasure. And we're at a save. Oh, we got that fast, too. Red essence. What is a red essence? How do I check that? Items? Become invincible for 3 turns during battle. Oh, that's busted. Okay. But, alright. We're gonna call it right here. We did not do the boss fight, but we're still gonna call it right here. We made good progress to me personally. But yeah, we're gonna call it right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Next time, we will actually be receiving GENO as a team member, and we will also be getting or fighting the next boss. So stick around for that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Your support is greatly appreciated, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.